Before this video begins, I'd like to give a special thanks to the people listed on screen for supporting me on Patreon. Oh, there's the join button. Alright, well, let's do this. Praga R1 at Red Bull Ring. Try to not spin the car a million times. Totally gonna spin the car a million times.
Skins checked, nothing new, carry on.
Cause that's what I do. Right, anyways. So, here we go. Let me just, soft tires on this. Get some fucking, I guess, get a feel for the track conditions. The other four better fucking join. I'm gonna be upset. Probably also get my HUD up. That'd be a good idea. I can see what I'm doing. I can see that I'm crashing into the wall. Hey, Mazda fan. It's going alright. Big lock. Oh, I got one more person. Three more await. I hope. I'm driving the Praga R1. Yeah, I've got four of them in here. Feeling pretty okay behind the wheel here. Amped up for one car. It's basically kind of like an entry level, I guess, prototype. Low power, high grip, you know? Also very easy to spin. Gotta be very smooth with my steering inputs. I'm not sure what I was expecting from that, but sure. Perfect way to end practice. Well, at least we have four people in here, I guess. And six signed up, so I think this will actually be... I'll actually get points for this race. Yeah. Luciano here, and we get thrust into qualifying. Here we go. Let's see what these guys got. Just take some fuel out of this thing. I think someone accidentally voted to skip the session. Whoops. Keep that heat in my tires. It's totally making a difference. At least I'm gonna pretend that it is. Ooh. That was almost death. Here we go, lap number one. Make it a stinker. Stinking fast. I'd also be a little careful so I actually get a lap in. Ooh, big lock. Still in it though. A little bit of rotation helped me out a little bit. Just barely enough to keep the car under control and help me get through the turn. And dead. Damn, that was a really good lap too. That was actually on pace for a 35. Fuck. I'm sad now. Only ran 35.6, okay. I have a feeling I'm going to be the second fastest guy on their track here. Thank you. made entry, but I had to make sure I didn't flick it. Because if I tried to flick it, it would have just looped itself. And the other two finally finished a lap. Okay, 36.7. Let's try to get that 35 I almost got. Or not. Thanks, Mazda. Trying. Don't know if I'm succeeding, but I'm trying. Ooh, that was excellent. A little sketchy on the exit, but... well, at least it's gonna be in the 35s. Just barely, though. Much easier said than done. That requires consistency, and that's pretty hard to learn, especially for someone like me. I'm a very inconsistent driver. Like, I'll run three laps that are freaking like 3-4 seconds apart. That's not good. Yeah, it's gonna be my final lap. And there we go. Well, let's just see what this lap would have been, I suppose. Why not? So far, this lap would have been very fast. In fact, close to pole time. spooked me a little bit. I'm just barely not going to make it in time for another lap. Okay. Well, I can maybe keep up with Carlo, but we'll see what happens in the race, I suppose. Oh, he's on medium tires. Shit. It's actually interesting. Gonna up my fuel back. Let's play it super safe. These other two are really struggling just to complete a lap. Not necessarily Mazafan. Sometimes it's better to not go after a win and try to maintain what position you have. Because if you're always going for the win, you might overpush yourself into making a mistake, which could cost you a better result than, which would have caused you to, you know, finish lower than if you just, you know, decided to maintain second place, for instance. And try to protect second instead of trying to chase first. Like, if Carlo's gonna be faster than me, I'm not gonna chase him. I'll try to, you know, maybe keep my pace up. But I'm not gonna go that extra little bit to try to gain maybe a hundredth of a second and risk losing many, many seconds through it. Spinning the car. It's racing is a game of chess. It's crazy. Anyways, another four car field. Late night. Yeah. I think since six people entered, I should get points for this. Not that really matters, but hey, whatever. All right, here we go. Light bar is on. We're in first gear, hold the clutch. Rev the bitch. Wait for lights go out. Lights out, go! Here we go. Can I get the jump on the start? Ooh, I got a better launch. I got the jump. Alright, into turn one. Oh wow, I took that really slow, holy shit. I didn't realize how slow I took that, damn it. Oh. The fourth guy lagged out, it looked like. Okay, that was my fault. That was too aggressive of a move. Okay, bad start so far. Got a good launch, but fucking, I don't know what I did in turn one. Guess I just slowed down way more than I thought I did. Oh well. Let's gather back up and try to get second here. Maybe take the corners in the correct gear. That would help. Guy didn't lag out. Not sure what the hell's happened to him. I mean, yeah, you always want to go after the win, but, you know, There's some cases where, you know, it's best to... I don't know how to explain it. I'm sorry. I need to focus here. Probably do that. Or just wait for a mistake. That works too. Don't touch me. That was way close, man. I think I turned low, or else that would have been a horrible punt. Okay, do I have pace for Carlo? Probably not. I think it's going to be down to who's more consistent. Like, who can... I'm pretty sure he can consistently run in the 35s. I don't know about me. I don't think I'm capable of that. He did a 35.5, I got a 37.3. Of course, I was also working on an overtake that lap. Five-second gap. Couldn't get on throttle as soon as I wanted to. Car slid a bit. I think my chance of winning is dependent on this back marker. See what happens then. Yeah, I lost a half second that lap. He too quick! For me, Dick. If I should take that in second gear. Oh, that was terrible. Jesus. It's almost in the 34s. Yeah, second gear I think was a decent enough idea. It's that little extra drive out of the corner. We only ran a 35.4 that lap. Ooh. Still faster than what I'm going to do. Catching the back marker. See what happens here. Hopefully the back marker doesn't ruin anything. The little car is fun to drive. Just always worried about that possible mistake. Could easily send this car around. What's going on up here? I don't know, I think it's been settled finally. Looks like Carlo's going for that 34. Judging by all those purple sections he has, holy shit, he's moving. Butts. Track limits. Oh my god. Yeah, I'd say you got the 34. 34.4. Jesus. Yep, I definitely didn't stand a chance against that guy. fuck? Around he goes. Rip. Whoop, almost lost it. That was close. Footages. Okay, there we go. That's been settled. Big lock. Shit. Okay, I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing. It ain't right, I know that much. Okay, under four minutes to go, so probably three more laps. Oh, hit the sausage. Whoops. And smooth. Two laps to go. So far I haven't spun this car and I plan on keeping it that way. Oh, he went off. It messed up. Doesn't matter, he's still gonna win. Oh, we're going both set PBs on the final lap. You ran a 33.8. Jesus. 35.4 for me. I'll take that. Best lap on the last lap, as I do. Take that. And he was on mediums. Apparently he knows a secret that I don't. Running a frickin' 33 on mediums. Gee, fucking hell. Okay, well, there's that. And that's gonna be my last race for tonight, so. Woo!